literally died from laughing too hard. Mr. Mitchell was a humble British bricklayer who laughed himself to death one evening in 1975 while watching the Kung Fu Kapers episode of The Goodies, which was the name of an hairy, hippie-era comedy trio in the Monty Python vein. Mr. Mitchell chortled and guffawed and haw-hawed and really laughed for an estimated half hour before finally giving up the death rattle. His wife Nessie subsequently wrote a letter thanking the Goodies for making his final moments on the earth so mirthful. It was initially unknown what caused his death, but when his young granddaughter recently suffered in the non-fatal heart attack due to the hereditary rhythm-related heart condition known as the long QT syndrome, some experts speculated that death isn't what also killed her grandpappy. In 2003, this Thai ice cream truck driver perished in his sleep after about 2 minutes of non-stop laughter. His wife witnessed the entire event and tried waking him up to and no avail. After 2 minutes, he stopped breathing and perished either under asphyxiation or heart failure. In 1988, a movie comedy A Fish Called Wanda featured in the scenes where actor Michel Palin gets some French fries stuffed up his nose. In 1989, a Danish audiologist named Ole Bent Zen found the scenes so side-specifically funny that his heart rate rose to an estimated 250 to 500 beats per minute, leading to a heart attack as he laughed his way into the afterlife.